Shuttle to get a rental car, but it's freaking hot. It's like 80 something degrees out here, and it's like humid. This is Reggie.
Hey,
she has a channel, but are you gonna keep doing
just the trip? Just the trip.
She might post one video, but
one
that's
video.
About it.
I mean, one.
But we made it. Okay, so we made it to the hotel room, well, the condo. So we're gonna do a little room tour.
Okay, so this is the door right here. And then we walk in. This is the kitchen. And then this is like the living space. So you got your little, what is this? Oven, microwave, cups, all of this stuff, dishwasher, refrigerator. And here is your washer and dryer. I don't think there's anything on the side.
Yeah.
So your washer and dryer. Then you have a little bar, table, couch. This is one room. And they're the same on the other side, so I'll just show you. There's a TV. So this is how it looks. We have two beds, and then we don't have a really good view, but this is how the view looks. They're doing construction on another building. And then that's the bathroom right there. And then this is the living space. The TV.
Right,
Reggie. What'd you say?
I said it hooked us up.
Yeah. Then we have the patio.
I can grab a bag of chips. I can make you something.
Okay, yeah. And then over there is the ocean. Somebody's parasailing. But that's the beach. We're right by the beach, so we can leave and go to the beach. And then this is the resort. It looks so nice. I can't wait to get to the beach.
Okay, so right now we're on the beach. and it's super nice out here. It's so peaceful. This is the beach. You see the ocean. They have a lot of stuff out here. Oh, that's a bird. But I'm really excited to come out here later. They have lots of chairs that we can get on. They provide beach towels. Is it like, is it hot? This sand is so thick. I wonder if they have four-wheelers that we could ride or something. But it's super nice out here. It's like,
it's crazy thick.
Yeah, it's like really peaceful. The wind feels really nice and warm. This is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Now we're by the beach. I don't know if y'all can hear me.
Is it cold?
Yay! Oh my gosh, my feet are sinking. I'm just swimming in the water. It's so great.
Hey you guys, so quick little update. It's 7:02 right now and I'm just laying on the beach. Reggie is down there taking pictures. I really don't know if you can see her. But so there's a lot of stuff to do in the hotel. So I think at like 7 or 7:30 they start s'mores. So we're gonna do that. We really haven't did anything else. We just went grocery shopping. And then we went grocery shopping, and then that's really it. We ate, and then we kind of just chilled, and then we came down here to the beach. So yeah. And then tonight I don't think we have anything else planned. I really, really, really want to get a foot tattoo. I'm gonna get a feather on my foot, but I don't know how much they're gonna be charging and all that stuff, because we are in Florida, so they might be taxing, because at home I don't really get charged that much. So yeah, but I'm honestly getting kind of cold, so I might like go in. But yeah, and I kind of have a headache. I've been having like this consistent headache like all day, and I really don't know why I've been having it. So but I'm going to, it might be because I ate some bacon this morning. I had like a bacon biscuit from Wendy's. It was so freaking good. It was the first time I had a breakfast from Wendy's, and it was so freaking good, y'all. Like, it was really good. But yeah, so I'm gonna probably go take some Aleve, and then figure out what we're gonna do. So yeah, so I'll talk to y'all once I figure out what I'm doing. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a minute.
What do you mean?
Flat iron?
Maybe.
You can spend this, so you know what? No, you can spend it. You don't get more
eyes burning
my
chicken. Hey guys, so I'm ending the vlog right here. I actually just woke up. I forgot to end the vlog last night, so I'm ending it now. And we're gonna start a new vlog for a new day. So I'll see y'all in the next vlog. They just-